Without a guru, none can cross over to the other shore. And with that, let us start our morning assembly with God's prayer. So, I will call 3rd and 4th standard students for prayer.
Today I will share a thought with all of you. The dream begins.
teacher who believes in you, who tugs and pushes and leads you to the next plateau, sometimes poking you with a sharp stick called truth. Guru and God both appear before me. To whom should I prostrate? I bow before the Guru who introduced God to me. Thank you.
Yeah.